Serenata Maestro, simply. Oh, simply. Devin. Yes, Devin and Devin. Or not. We did Devin, Devin and Lynch. It's October 31. So the really last day of October. Really last day of October 2023. It was in Naples. Totally cloudy. White, gray cloudy sky. This moment, and it's late, no, sorry, early afternoon, it's noon and 72 Fahrenheit, I think, 23, 22 Celsius. This means that it is really soft, I can sneeze in this video, so, for the degrees, very pleasant day. Yes, I'm literally not one day, but, and so, in general, nothing to see, nothing to end. So you can complain, but not, in fact, for the atmosphere. And now I briefly had some other feelings on this. Being really awesome, I think at temperature is 23, this is repeated just before, 72 Fahrenheit, 73 Fahrenheit, the 2 Celsius. But the really important thing is the atmosphere. It is anticipating. So before today we have this. It's a thing you see always for an alpha. However, I repeat and perhaps fact as you notice. Totally white and green cloudy sky. And I think the next hours will became dark, yes, dark sky, totally dark sky, and also it could rain. Actually, there was there is a really slight rain, so it has always been obvious. I don't imagine the readers, I suppose we see. I think it's really a second screaming at the moment. Bad, so in this is from the mythical winner, the new opportunity of December 2022. And also in this way, painted the branches, many physical needs and easy. And in the shot, and as I say, you're leaving the shoot on your bending. And finally, from the medical keyboard, an IGX 640 APG 625. Eva, questa di molte people, follow the channel, ricorsa. Yes, we are greeting the table. Also, my brother and my sister. Last of us, kids. And finally, I hope you live a great breakfast. Today, for the great season, I'm really hungry. And as we all miss to see you. Breakfast is always one of the most beautiful things in life in the world. I'm sorry. I'll see you tomorrow.